This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. Now I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spend most of my days. Chillin' out, maxin', relaxin', all cool. Now shootin' some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, my mom got scared. She said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." Whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare. But I thought, nah, forget it, your home's to Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there, to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
Man, parents just don't understand.